A woman who had planned to deliver her baby naturally was heartbroken when an emergency cesarean section left her newborn needing 13 stitches on her face. Rees-Jana Williams went to Denver Health in Colorado last week to deliver her baby, Kyanne Williams, and told WGN-TV she was given a pill to speed up her labor. "They said our baby made a sudden movement and they couldn't hear her heartbeat or find it and they took her into an immediate C-section," the baby's father, DeMarcus Williams, told WGN-TV. The doctors said the baby's face was close to placenta wall and when Kyanne was born, the family said she had a massive cut on her face. Rees-Jana told WGN-TV a plastic surgeon had to come in to do the stitches but she was still confused about the procedure. "I've never heard of anybody having to deal with their baby's face looking like this after a C-section," Rees-Jana said. Babies cut during C-sections or fetal lacerations are not common. A study published in the American Journal of Obstetrics and Gynecology reported fetal lacerations varied from 0.7 to 1.9%. The study found that 70% of lacerations happened on the face, head and ear, 20% occurred below the waist and 10% occurred on the back. "I don't think that's right. They have to be held accountable for what they did," grandmother Tashera Williams told WGN-TV. In a statement sent to USA Today, Denver Health said, "A laceration is a known complication of an emergency C-section, and the surgery is only performed when the life of the mother and/or baby is at risk." They said they have been in touch with the family. "We are saddened that there was an injury to the baby's face but are relieved the baby was delivered healthy and is now at home." A GoFundMe account was set up for the family to raise funds for a lawyer and has received over $1,500 in donations as of Tuesday morning. Follow reporter Asher Gilbert at Coastal Asher. Email agilbert@usatoday.com.